Well, I think from the beginning I learned what is to love Our Lady and to be devoted to her. And I can say that she is very near to me, still now.
To re-evangelize Europe and Africa.